Hello, I'm Jamie Weston, Activate Love Ministries, and here in Pakistan, the invitation of my friend Naeem Sadek. This has been an exciting adventure that started about 3 years ago, and I'm finally here. I arrived early this morning, and was welcomed so graciously, actually an overwhelming welcome in the airport by a whole crew of pastors and leaders. And then we've traveled to Faisalabad today. We've been taking care of some business in the meantime. I'm just a little jet lagged still, but very glad to be here, very excited to be here. And God so loved the world that he gave his son, and that world includes Pakistan. And I'm privileged to love it along with him. So we'll be leaving soon to go to the Grand Welcome.
I say, what you pray, I pray. Where you go, I go. What you say, I say. What you pray, I pray. What you pray, I pray. Jesus only did what he saw you do. He would only say what he heard you speak. He would only move when he felt you leave. Following your heart, following your spirit. How could I expect to walk without you? Jesus made was in surrender. I will not begin to live without you. For you all the world sees and soon forgets, we will not forget who you are and what you've done.